August 6th, Sunday. We woke up late around 10:30 Atlantic time. We showered and headed out for a coffee roasters tour at 1 in Bear River. I didn't think it would be so fascinating. I love the opportunity to connect with John and Aaron, the local couple who started it, Sissiboo Coffee Roasters. It means six owls in Mi'kmaq. They showed us the whole coffee process, why they chose certain beans for certain roasts, the process of running a small but rapidly growing business on their own, and the challenges. He even gave us some huge burlap coffee bags and a coffee mug. That were in a tree nearby and painted in the general direction of the tree. Saying in French, Sissiboo. Sissiboo River, located in southwest Nova Scotia, was named by a loyalist settler who encountered members of the Mi'kmaq nation upriver from present-day Weymouth. The loyalist thought he was pointing at the impressive tidal river behind him, and it has been called Sissiboo ever since.